move your body. Doop-de-doop, move your body.
Would you? Serious fool! How you doing, gorgeous?
I thought we could go eat.
Baby, let's do this.
Oh, shit! Once saw a car that hit a cow? This would be a nice place to live. Hey, you like this area? I do. CJ, I am pigged out. Wow, what a night. Give me a ride home, baby. One respect, you gotta drive the right car.
That's amazing.
DJ, you're crazy! Burnouts are cool, but they eat your tires.
Really?
You got time for a coffee, CJ?
Dress okay, but I still can mess you up for that.
Have
take a seat, man. Yo, man, check my designs. You got gangster skin now.
I thought you'd never ask.
Oh, EJ. Cow Daddy, you blew my turbos.
How are you gonna steal a car off a container ship, Holmes?
You know, the same way they got on. Use a dockside crane.
Man, those things are real high up. I ain't too good with ladders, and I'm afraid of heights.
Okay, I use the crane. You better be ready to crack the container.
That's the ship, CJ. Well, be quick. I don't want to be caught slipping out here. CJ, I could do with some help! I could do with a little help, CJ!
Stay right there, you thieving bastard!
Let's just grab the car and go!
Gotta be an easier way to earn a living than this.
Sure, Holmes. I guess. But what else you qualified for?
Yeah, I feel you.
That was like a piece of tortilla, Holmes.
Try my patience, man.
How are we gonna steal a car off a container ship, Holmes?
You know, the same way they got home.
Stomach.
Use a dockside crane.
Man, those things are real high up. I ain't too good with ladders, and I'm afraid of heights.
Okay, I use the crane. You better be ready to crack the container.
That's the ship, CJ.
Okay, I'll go. Caesar!